Just on my break.
Freightliner with Man Wielding Fire.
Yeah.
Man, I'll tell you, this was awesome. Josh here, Jack. What a phenomenal display of food you guys had here today.
Thank you.
So thanks. When are you going to start wielding the fire?
We already did all
that. That happens behind closed
doors. The special wielding is extra.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's get the gas can out. Throw it on the
That's the food, after party.
The food was great. You guys did a great job. And if people want to get in touch with you, how do they do so?
You can go to our website, which is menwieldingfire.com.
Talk to the lovely Sarah, too, by calling them at
786-1117 or 786-3107.
I'm just glad that I'm not the only smoking hot thing here, really. But I do taste good with barbecue sauce.
Yeah, I mean, come on.
No worries.
I know every day.
He's here all week, unfortunately.
But he wants a rib.
You know, super cool, and you guys do catering events for pretty much everything. I mean, here we're at Sierra Freightliner, but you guys do weddings, all the way around, bar mitzvahs, and you guys will pretty much make anything, too.
Yeah.
Make anything.
Anything.
Like today, we had sushi, we do roast pigs, we do any type of game feed, you name it. We've cooked crocodile, we've cooked wild boar, we've cooked alligator, ostrich, pretty much just about anything.
I liked the sushi. That was a very nice touch.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And it was very good, too.
Thank you.
All right. Men wielding fire, everybody. Woo, woo!
Yeah!
Well done. Three, two.
All right, we're here with Heather and Tyler, who actually won our big giveaway for Men Wielding Fire. Now, I was confused here. You don't even work here. You hooked your husband up. How did this happen?
Oh, I have to make lunch today.
So this is more of a selfish thing. It was like, I want food to be made for me. And
pretty much. All about me, but really made for me.
Now, Tyler, I hear that you're the paint master here.
Yes. Yeah, I don't know about master, but I don't care.
So you can paint anything onto any truck, any crate.
For the most part, on the truck.
I did see him paint some barbecue sauce onto a couple ribs today.
Oh, yeah.
Now, I was most happy about this.
What was it like when, did she tell you that she was sending in an email for this contest?
She said something and I didn't pay much attention to it.
Because they're married.
Yes. Easy dream.
It's like in Peanuts, you know, all
you hear is walk off. I remember her saying something and then I was outside working a couple days ago, or a while ago, and she found out. My boss over there, the one with the silver, smoking in with his truck, and he's like, hey, your wife just won us all this
stress, the one with the silver.
Well, yeah, he comes smoking in there, he's like, oh, we just won all this, and I'm just like, what are you talking about? I like, have no clue what's going on.
Well, congratulations to you. You're going to be definitely the hit in the shop here over the next couple days.
Did he have, like, employee of the month? Because you totally deserve it. You brought everyone food, a party, and then your wife would get, like, benefits.
Heather's hoping for a race so she can buy a couple more pairs of shoes.
Maybe with all the grief that I get my managers, maybe this will be soon.
Yeah. Perfect. You're back to square.
Well, congratulations to you. We love Sierra Freeman. Thank you.
Thank you.
We finally found a room my ego will fit in. Almost.